And now, the WWF Rewind, brought to you by 1010321. Just dial it and save up to 50%. The WWF Rewind, brought to you by 1010321. It saves 50% on all calls over 20 minutes. Who doesn't want to save 50%?
Chicago, Sunday night on pay-per-view.
First off, I'd like to thank Mr. McMahon for the invitation here tonight. And I'll apologize to you because I guess there must have been some mistake in the address that went to Austin 316 Construction Company. See, what you did, Vince, when you screwed Stone Cold Steve Austin, hell, son, it's easy to see that you submitted your own damn fate. Because you can rest assured that Stone Cold Steve Austin, as long as he's here, right in the World Wrestling Federation, and as long as you're here too, I will make your life a living hell, and that's all I got to say about that. As far as this Sunday goes, Stone Cold Steve Austin, special referee. Hell, I'd be glad to put the striped shirt on because I think I'd make a damn good referee for this match. If you think Stone Cold Steve Austin can make a damn good referee, give me a hell yeah. I'll tell you this, after those two big bastards beat the living hell out of each other, you can bet your ass that the only hand Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to hold up is my own.
What?
And the thing about it is, Vince, there ain't a damn thing that you can do about it. Go ahead and wheel your little ass down here.
Wait a minute. Austin going.
As you were saying.
There you go.
All right, sick it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Sick it. Get it. Yourself. Yeah, that's it. I hope you're real proud. What gives you the right to destroy other people's property? What gives you the right to pour concrete in one of my Corvettes? I was part of a collection, and now you've ruined it. I just hope that a Stone Cold Steve Austin Construction Company gives you a pair of boots because you're going to need them tonight. Let me tell you that. You're going to need them because you're going to be wrestling in that ring tonight. Yeah, wrestling by yourself. Oh, no. I've got a partner picked out for you. The so-called People's Champion, The Rock.
Well, Austin and The Rock together?
Yeah. That's the good news, if there is any good news. The bad news is that you and The Rock will be facing two individuals that I hope annihilate each other this Sunday. You'll be facing The Undertaker and Kane.
Right here tonight, live. Austin and The Rock against The Undertaker and Kane.
I also hope that the Austin 316 Construction Company is going to provide you with a real good rearview mirror, because I think sometime tonight you're going to have eyes in the back of your head.
Whoa!
I think of all I've been through these last 2 weeks, and I admit my life has been a living hell. You people!
They're wishing Mr. McMahon condolences in their own unique way.
I don't know how good your hearing is, but you got about 15,000 people calling you an asshole. Over the last 2 weeks, it all started after you lost the WWF title. And you recklessly and carelessly drove that Zamboni at full speed into the arena. You didn't care who you ran over as long as you got to me. And then from there, you got to be all right. And after you did, and because of you, The Undertaker and Kane crushed my ankle. It's crushed. Match. I may never again ride a horse, ever. I may never again compete in an athletic event, and I hold you responsible. And then, in the hospital last week, my God, my head is still ringing from being struck in the cranium by that thick metal bedpan.
Bedpan McMahon.
My nervous system is still in shock over that defibrillation. In my rectal area.
What?
Oh, no.
When you stuck... You violated me, Austin. You violated me. That damn open hospital gown. Let me tell you something. As much humiliation as I that I've suffered, you're gonna suffer more. And I'll tell you where, and I'll tell you when. It'll be this Sunday, and it'll be in Chicago. Let me tell you something. If you don't raise the hand of a new World Wrestling Federation champion and humble yourself before me, then read my lips. I promise you, I guarantee you, Austin, that if you don't raise the hand of a new WWF champion this Sunday on the spot, I will fire your ass.
Good God.
Whoa! He guaranteed it!
You stupid bastards, you ain't got the balls to fire Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I don't have the balls. I've got balls the size of grapefruits. And this Sunday, you're going to be picking the seeds out of your teeth, because, Austin, you will be humbled. I guarantee it, one way or the other. The easy way, you raise the hand of a champion. The hard way, I publicly, I guarantee I will fire your ass this Sunday. Hit the music.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. When McMahon guaranteed that Austin would lose the WWF title, it happened. And now McMahon is guaranteed that a Stone Cold Steve Austin does not humble himself.
Humble himself before it.
And raise the hand of the new WWF champion this Sunday on pay-per-view, that Austin will be fired right on the spot. I cannot believe that.
It's a guarantee from Vince.